Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck. The PC is showing where the trucks are headed. Keep an eye out for those bound for Washington. On the truck you think is carrying the voting machines to Washington. That's the depot where the machines are kept. First, you need to break into the depot. Try and keep it quiet. If you can't keep it quiet, make it fast. Your next target is the voting machines. I'll bet they're stored in sealed crates. You clowns will need to improvise to open them.
Look. Look.
Guard, watch it.
Once you have something to break them open, get searching the crates.
Don't move! Get in cover!
Great, that's one of the voting machines. Hack it when there's no one nearby. If they see what you're up to, things will get loud.
Come on, come on!
Well, those those cameras won't be a problem anymore.
Stay back. Guard, stay back.
All right.
Don't alert the guard. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard on patrol.
Once you have something to break them open, get searching the crates. That certainly looks like one of the voting machines. When you're ready to kill democracy, start the hack. Make sure no one sees you.
Oh, can we not come on now? Ugh, come on!
Hands where I can see them!
No problems except
sorry,
I think
control.
I ate too much brand this morning.
Just walked into a lamppost. Everything's fine.
That's the first machine hacked. Make sure you close up the crate. You don't want anyone getting suspicious. Keep it together! Keep it up!
Troy!
Come on. clandestine has been dropped off. It's near the escape van.
It's secured. It's delivered. It's secured. It's secured. It's at the drop.
Machines are in play, ready to swing for the fence. Thank you.